Well, I use a lot of decks of cards in my show, and a lot of people wonder where I get my cards from. Well, there's catalogs for magicians, all these different decks that you can choose from. And what I do is I look at the catalog, and instead of ordering the cards, all I do is give it a shake, and I can actually remove the deck from the catalog. And then I have a deck of cards. And there we have it, blue deck.